community. I won't tell on the bros for the immunity. Paying victim, that shit ain't gonna ruin me. I'm the only one now that outdo me. I got hoes by the group trying to do me. My life like a movie, get hit in.
Oh, shoot. I ain't even started like that. But yo, guys, it's your boy. Didn't even want to hear. And today. So today is the big day where I finally make my high school vlog. So, you know how I was talking about the mics, if y'all made it that far in my other video. You know how I was talking about the mics and how I was thinking about interviewing people. But like, I might, but those don't even work. I'm going to still try it out. I'm going to still have it on me. But yeah, I'm going to try my best. So y'all just going to see what I usually do at the high school. That's what all today is. I start around 8:30, which is in about an hour. I'm getting ready for school. So I will start the vlog back over when I'm at school. Yeah. All I'm doing right now is, yeah, I'm getting ready and I'm making money. So that's all I'm doing. Yo, guys, I'm thinking about putting some pimple patches on my face because I got like a pimple right here. I got like another pimple on my lip. Right here, this is annoying the heck out of me, so I might do that also. But that's basically the video of today. I might film again for tomorrow, so we're just gonna see, and I'm gonna see you guys at the school. Bye. Testing.
Are you live now? Are you just recording?
I'm recording. We just finished first period, heading on to seconds. My class is all the way across campus, so yo, y'all can't even see me, but yeah. Sometimes I get nervous when I'm recording around a bunch of people. So, yeah. But it's whatever.
You actually have to do that.
My thing unplugged. This is actually like a ton of busy amount it takes me to walk from this class to another class. Because like, I don't know how long it usually takes me. So like, looking at this, it tells me. But I can't record in class, so I'm going to be like, hiding it in my backpack. Almost to the 200s. Got a quiz today too.
Since y'all can't hear me, I'm gonna say, I just finished with my test. I will post my results.
Hang it
in
his
mouth. Shut up! I can't!
Ankle.
See what?
I'm recording. For my YouTube.
Y'all is done with the third period. Oh no, done with second. Right into third.
Food prep.
I don't want to record what's in front of me because y'all are going to find my ass if y'all ever go here. I ain't trying to get fined. Save. Oh shit. It's a 50-second walk. 50-second walk. Praying it's a good sub. You know, I'm gonna record what's in front of me going inside the class.
Can I drink a Coke?
Tiki Man.
Why is Mr. Sullivan here?
Where?
I'm Mr. Sullivan!
Oh, Mr. Sullivan!
Mr. Sullivan!
I'm done with my lunch. Done with fourth period. About P.E., bro. Y'all, look at my sweat. It's P.E. No, I'm at lunch. I'm just chilling, eating my lunch, hanging out with some people.
Go.
Oh, my place. How bad is
it? I think I might interview some people, but besides that, I'm just going to be chilling.
Yo, Julian sent this shit to me.
Looking first, though.
He sent me a fight one. He sent me a fight.
Yeah. Yeah. Fox is better than
Y'all, they're stealing my microphones.
I actually use them better than him.
I'm about to interview people in like 10 minutes. So stay tuned for that.
My mic now, boy. I'm taking this.
What's his name? Quinn Wilson? What are you playing?
Yo, what the fuck are you doing right now?
What's your favorite thing?
What are your favorite subjects?
Definitely not bio. I fucking hate fuck Miss Moore. Anyway, I like math because I'm in a sped math.
You're a sped math.
I'm in a sped math. Hey, I'm the smartest people in my class.
Stress. No, you do wrist, rub.
I know. That will be it for today. We'll be back.
The interview's done. I did a shitty job today, but tomorrow I will do better. I might actually do a whole week of interviews. So like, I don't know. I gotta think about it.
Can I use the mic?
I gotta think about it. Only 2 more minutes of lunch left, and I'm fucking bored. I've been home for the past like about an hour, so I didn't record going to sixth period, passing period, or the end of the day when I was walking out to school. But yeah, the school day's over. I mean, I didn't get as good as a footage, but I owe you guys some good footage. So tomorrow, because I was kind of scared today recording. This is my first time ever recording at school. But tomorrow, I'm going to get way more better footage of everything. I'm going to get a better interview. I'm going to get me to interview some people. And I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry about the audio of that interview. You can barely hear that. I'm sorry about that, but yeah. Currently, I'm watching some Sam and Kobe. If y'all don't know who they are, they're the ghosts. They're ghosts. What did I say? Like ghost YouTubers who do like haunted stuff. So I'm just watching that. I'm chilling back. Yeah, I'm just chilling back. If I'm being honest, I don't think I have homework. But if I do, I'll show you guys my homework. And then, yeah. I mean, I have assignments that I can do. But that's not even finished. But, yeah. So, see you guys at night. Right now, currently, if y'all want to know what time it is, it's about 3:51. So, I'm going to see you guys when I'm about to go to bed. So, bye, guys. Y'all, it's day two. To be honest, I don't even go to school until like 8:30. So like I've been up since like four or something. I couldn't sleep last night. But yeah. I'm just chilling. I'm watching some ET. Then like actually I'm about to go get ready for school. Y'all checked out my morning routine. If y'all seen that video already, y'all know what I do in the morning. I ain't gonna repeat it again in this video, but y'all seen what I do. So if y'all want to see what I do in the morning, I recommend you to check out that video because I do that in the morning. But now I'm gonna do my morning routine. Get ready for school. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm wearing when I'm wearing it. But yeah, so I'm gonna see you guys probably when I have my outfit on or I'm at school. I'm just praying I can get better footage than I did today, because the yesterday footage was kind of actually bad. I didn't get as good as footage as I wanted to, so I have to get good footage. So I have my fingers crossed. But I'm going to see you guys at the end. Or not the end. I think I'm doing my outro. I'm going to see you guys at one of those places. Okay, bye. Lucky guys, like, I was having trouble to start the video when I was like walking to campus because there's like fucking everybody, like everybody's everywhere. But like right now I'm just sitting there. But I just want to probably gonna go soon. Okay. So this is my work area. Yeah. Y'all seen I did this last night? Actually, I was on the corner, but I did this all last night. Yeah. I don't like in front of the people behind me. Here's the glasses. No. Hey. Since you're the...
Last year I was a Timberwolves fan. This year I got the Nets.
Here. Yeah, but tomorrow I'm not getting the Timberwolves.
What?
Tomorrow I'm not
getting the other ones.
Yeah, I have three.
Yeah.
I'll bring all three tomorrow. Or all two. For single one.
This gives me like 20 FPS.
Is that bad?
It was like 190. It was like 220.
Yeah, I love it.
This is nice. This is bugging me.
It doesn't work. Oh, did I even bring it? This is what's in my backpack. Yeah. Got this. Huh?
How long ago? Are you dead at school?
Fucking darn it. I'm just kidding.
Wait, when did you
not come back? Wait, where am I? I'm gonna take that 10 G slab. Where's Key slab? Okay, Key. I think it's Cut slab. Key slab.
Yeah, right here.
Oh, why don't I write a W?
No.
Okay. Y'all, does my microphone work? Testing. Testing. I don't want to be dissing a company right now, but I ordered this from Amazon from the... The Richie.
You can say that.
For about 14.
Oh, Jacobson.
I plugged it up to my computer and I broke it. So, yeah. It's done for forever.
Ken, you want to say hi to my video? Huh? You want to say hi to my video?
Yeah, so I don't like this. Bro, I can make $14 in like 10 minutes. So good, all good. So, I haven't been recording since second and third period because those classes are boring. I had no one there.
So you can't add me, right?
Yeah, you want to be in the ear?
Hell no.
Too late, you're in it.
No, you didn't get
it. Yeah, you're in it. So, I'm going to... What is this class? P.E. P.E. And, yeah, I can't be filming in the locker room because exactly. There's a bunch of guys in there. And, yeah, I'll be weird.
Yeah, you're gay. He's
so,
gay.
Bye.
He's gay.
Yeah, I'm not gay. Oh, gay. I'm in.
What's your opinion on Cam Thomas being an 81 overall in NBA 2K25?
Come on, Luis.
No idea who that is.
Come on, Luis.
The star player on the Brooklyn Nets.
The Nets suck. Like, my boyfriend's team,
I've had. How many boyfriends have you had?
You know, I got Big Boy right there, bro.
Okay, okay. What is your opinions on this on the high school?
It's all right. It's all right.
And what are your grades so far?
2 A's, 1 B.
Okay. What do you expect your grades to be at the end of the year?
All F's.
All F's. Do you like the school?
Yeah, yeah.
Do you like your teachers?
Some.
What teachers do you not like?
My Spanish teacher.
Why?
She a bitch.
And why is she a bitch?
I don't know.
What's your other electives?
Fucking AP Human Geo.
Why do you have AP Human Geo?
My mom made me do it.
Why?
She made me get good grades.
Oh, okay. All right, that's it. All right, so we're here with?
Tyler.
Last name?
Ben.
What are your opinions on high school?
My opinions, I feel short. There's a lot of girls out there, and my class is all right. Let's see, what else? I don't know where to go, so I walk around all day. That's it.
What do you like about high school?
Shoot, it's new. It's like, it's bigger than Challenger, and there's a lot more girls here.
Okay. How are your grades so far?
So far, pretty good. I got 1A, and the others aren't graded yet, so we're good.
Okay. And how do you expect your grades to be at the end of the year?
Shoot, I say like at least 3.5. That's my goal for now.
Okay. All right, that's it.
So, like, it's like...
Y'all, I really didn't notice how yellow my teeth looks from that point of view, and my acting by my lips is bad. Trust me. None of that. Like, my teeth ain't that color, because my teeth is white. I brush my teeth literally every day. I have braces. And second of all, I literally have a skincare routine. And I think, I don't know, so I'm breaking out. I don't know. I'm sorry. I'm sorry if that really bothers you, because me editing right now, it bothers me.
150,000 degrees outside.
What's the morning?
We finished. Oh. Fit period.
That sucks.
Heading to 6. And I'm over here in the 700 building by myself, looking at all these couples and seeing me by myself, which is depressing.
I'm by myself,
bud. You know, 6 are higher, but I wouldn't hold that.
Well, we're not together.
I know.
But I'm over here by the 700 building, about to go to math and kill myself for the... Oh, no, that's actually something.
Hello.
I got... Yeah. I'm actually...
Redo the video.
No, keeping it all in. No, Diddy. That sounds gay.
No. We turn off on that note, buddy.
Nope. So, guys, this is basically... I might say the end, I might say not, but this, I might record another part, just probably at me home what I do, but from recording this whole, by the way, I'm walking home, recording this whole vlog and stuff, I learned there's, because one thing I was wishing through this whole entire vlog is, like, I keep talking about this, which is making me look crazy on the internet. But, I mean, it's whatever. Like, I'd be seeing, like, these couples and wishing this was me, that was me. But I just got to learn something. And I might be the next ET motivational speaker. But when you're not in a relationship, God might not be ready to put you in one yet. So that's what I think. Plus, I probably got better stuff I can work on, such as building my YouTube channel, building my community way more higher and way more better. Because right now, the peak of my YouTube channel probably was 2020, because every day COVID, you see a video uploading. It would be like with me and Elijah, me and Maya, me with my cousin. Every day would be back to back to back to back uploads. But now, you guys see me uploading. I try my best to upload, even though that school's going on. I still try my best to upload. But one thing I really learned. But yeah, y'all, by the way, my school day went great, if y'all was wondering. But no, let me go back on to my speaking. The main thing I learned about this video is that my shyness, like my social battery, like actually like dies. My social battery dies when I'm around too much people. Because if I'm talking to a bunch of people, I've been talking to them since like 6th, 7th, or 8th grade. Because I know them. We've been locked in. Probably some of the people I talk to, we've been talking since like elementary school. But one thing I learned that my shyness in front of other people that I really don't talk to, that I probably talk on like Instagram to, my social battery dies. Like my social battery like really, really dies. And that's what one thing I really don't like about me. But I know I'm just gonna have to get over it, because that's what I learned about the interviews. But the interviews, I mean, like, even though that I didn't do the interviews, I mean, it was okay. It's okay that I didn't do it, but I just had other people do it for me. So you guys would see different faces from my school. So that's why I thought about doing that before. But yeah, that's all I'm gonna speak about. If I do have another segment, y'all will see it. But that's it. Bye, guys. Go to lunch in the Jewish community. I won't tell on the bros with immunity. Paying victim, that shit ain't gonna.